Hi, I'm Andrew Bain. I'm a singer and just releasing an album, and here we are on set.
I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep, 'cause I'd miss you, and I don't want to miss a thing. Even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never.
Obviously, this is a bit of a change for me. Up until about 2 or 3 weeks ago, I was still doing a bit of drilling. I was still an NHS dentist.
While Andrew Bain was operating in the dentist chair, he began singing operatic choruses. Since then, he's spent years soothing nervous patients simply by singing to them.
Now, how many times have you been in the dentist's chair as he or she hums away as they work? Well, what if the man or the woman with the drill was in fact a budding operatic star with a £1 million recording contract?
When I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do, I'd still miss you.
To be here on glamorous locations filming adverts rather than doing root canal on a Friday afternoon is quite a change, but I'd be lying if I said it wasn't an exciting change. I thoroughly enjoyed dentistry. Dentistry's been fantastic for me. It really has. But a chance like this is too good to miss, and I'm going to grab it with both hands and see where it takes me. I'm a classically trained singer, a classically trained tenor, and I obviously sing all the old classics like Nessun Dorma or Sole Mio, etc, etc. And I love singing those songs, but for this album I really wanted to do something a bit different, to be honest. Songs that I grew up with, songs which I've always loved, and get a chance to sing them in my style rather than trying to copy great artists' versions of songs.
I can't help it, there's nothing I want more.
Chasing Cars is a track I've really enjoyed singing. It's a bit of an anthem, really, of the last sort of 3 years. It's a song that I often played in the dental surgery. Patients always liked it, I liked it, and it sort of made everyone quite relaxed. It's something that I had a secret desire to sing, and to be allowed to do it in my style has been great. An amazing month, quite frankly. It's every week brings a new exciting thing into my life. We've had glamorous photo shoots, we've had adverts, I've been obviously in the recording studio. I never expected to be allowed to do this, to be honest, so it's a real great opportunity. It's just a phenomenal ride. I'm going to stylists, having beautiful suits bought for me and to wear in photo shoots, etc. It's amazing.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?